Okay, so we're given an interesting scenario here where the farm is employed by Bethany.